yourself for a world on fire. No more shame, no more pain, no more.
Rewards for the ashes! I will suffer, I will burn. Let hate prevail. Betray my soul for the love of surrender.
Surrender! grave. Too ashamed to feel joy, life collecting dust. No more shame, no more pain, no more.
Okay. Hi. Sorry, it took forever. I was setting things up. And I'm dual streaming today. Alrighty. We got a lot of things going on today. My chats aren't merged. That's a problem. Some people make fun of you, Jay. You know what? You're all right, bro. You know what I mean? You're all right. You're all right in my book. I don't care what everyone says behind your back, just Jay. You know what I mean? You're all right in my book. You know what I mean? Okay, what I missed though, Switch, let me guess, it's gonna be Minecraft. Switch just says, thank you. My Twitch title is something different for Switch because Switch is tired of me playing Dragon's Dogma. I kinda don't blame him, but I love that game. So, that's on him, brother. That's on him, brother. But how you doing, Switch? How you doing, Thunder Buns? Yeah, this song's definitely way better. Oh, the other one I was playing. The other one's from the game we're gonna play today. Miss Arlandra, how you doing? This music makes me want to punch a vampire right in the mouth. I'm playing OST songs. I'm playing Devil May Cry and stuff. I'm playing OST stuff. So, just, because that's the mood we're getting into. Natalie May, welcome to my stream. How you doing? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. I'm playing Stellar Blade today, guys. I don't know if you guys have been paying attention to anything that's going on in video gaming right now. But there's a game called Stellar Blade, and that's what we're going to be playing today. Let's go ahead and move over here. I'm getting pumped. Hell yeah, dude. Oh my god, I read that as it make wait a minute. Dundee? I share Landia's reaction right here. That's what I get for trying to read text while driving. Stop texting driving. You can hear this for another minute, but I also have a delay on YouTube because I'm streaming on both at the same time. And it's I never tried it without delay. I just know for sure that it works with the delay. YouTube doesn't like sharing. You know, YouTube's like a jealous girlfriend. You know what I mean? YouTube's like, I could tell YouTube, you're the most jealous girl I know. And YouTube be like, you know other girls? You know, YouTube be acting like Ski, you know what I'm saying? Like, all jealous, all acting brand new and shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? No, but seriously, like, YouTube gets, like, it doesn't like sharing. So I got to pretend to it that it's not sharing. You know what I mean? My chat is hella delayed, I think, but I think it's just my phone. On Twitch, Twitch kind of builds a delay just like YouTube. It's based on connection and stuff. But it's not too long. But hi again, Thunder Buns. I hope you are driving safely and using your text-to-speech, I guess. You might have to do that with somebody else because I'm driving. I forget you stream on YouTube as well. Well, I haven't streamed on YouTube in, like, months, to be honest. Today I'm just doing it because I'm playing on PS5. So, when I play console games, it's a lot easier to, it's less stress on my system, right? So my streams, every time I stream on PS5 using OBS, the game works flawlessly. The past few times, it's been flawless. I like tubes, though. I think... hot take. I think YouTube, compared to Twitch chat, I think the chats are totally different. I think the chats are totally different, Natalie. I think YouTube... They're both great, okay? First of all, they're both great. You can pretty much accomplish the exact same thing. But I believe, and when it comes to, like, YouTube has a lot more rules, okay? YouTube has a lot more rules when it comes to chat and stuff. YouTube does, YouTube's YouTube. But as a viewer, yes, exactly. As a viewer, if I'm watching someone, I prefer Twitch. I prefer Twitch all day. I prefer Twitch, but where YouTube is king of pre-made videos. Oh, of course, for sure. For, like, pre-made recorded content, YouTube all day. That's what it does, right? That's king of that. But for live streaming, I prefer Twitch. Live streaming on YouTube is, even just looking for people, it's so weird. I don't know. The streams itself, I mean, that's gonna be whatever. I think chat is fine. I think chat is catching up what you can do in chat with emotes and stuff. But still, like, I don't know. That's just me, though. I'm weird, I guess. I feel a lot of people feel this way, though. Put us on a hacking ready? Yeah, I just made a coffee right now. I think we're doing good. I think it's a short demo, guys. So we'll see what we do after the demo. But yeah. Let me know if it's louder, not louder. Close that, cause copy for me. I'm using my Elgato capture, and I haven't used it in a long time. Messing with my audio right now, guys. I had it muted this whole time. Let's turn it off, turn it back on. Yeah, they call it Elgato, but it's, yes, Elgato. ¿Hablas español, Natalia? Yeah, but it's pronounced, they call it Elgato. It's Elgato. It's just the name of that company. They don't like it being pronounced in Spanish for whatever reason. Yeah, so I haven't used my capture card in a while, so I'm still messing with that. I hear crackling, and I don't know. I don't like that. I don't know if you guys hear that, but I'm trying to get rid of it. Like, it's not that bad. Okay, I think I got it. Okay. Okay, I think we're good. Oh my god, it's an old picture. Don't look. An old picture, guys. You guys never saw it. Fake news, bro. Doxing yourself? Facts. That's my name and everything, dude. Alright, let's jump into it. Currently, I can't tell the truth because I'm on my phone and the audio is crap anyhow. Okay. Alright, let me know how the volume is, guys, because, like I said, gonna be up and down. A saving message pops up on lower left corner, blah, blah, blah. Got it. We're playing on PS5, by the way. We know his name is El Chapo, Yu-Gi-Oh! Dealer Extraordinaire. True. We're on an admission. Oh, yeah. Thank you. All right. And we have a black screen because I don't have it turned on. Elgato. There we go.
Entering atmosphere.
Pods entering atmosphere. Game One sounds loud. Is it loud?
The threshold has been surpassed. Activating shield.
Is that loud? Okay, I lowered it. Yeah, and then constant feedback, guys, because this audio thing's completely different.
Okay.
That pod looks familiar? Okay. Looks like a blimp to me. I'll lower a little more. I'll do a little bit more.
All available drop pods will be ejected according to protocol B32.
Incoming helldivers, guys. Oh, that's a lot of helldivers. No, my ship. Maybe we'll play helldivers today. We'll see how long this thing is. Supposedly it's a short demo. Diver ready for action.
Zero 07531, pod landing complete. Removing physical shield, opening hatch.
The hatch. Come on.
Open. I'm a whammon, dude.
Tucky. Eve, are you alright? This place is dangerous. Take my hand.
I'm with it. I'm with it.
I'll take care of this side.
It's all coming together.
Yeah.
Yeah, so this is a hack and slash game. It wasn't obvious.
I see you still have your combat senses. Great. Coordinates? The rendezvous point is at 2 o'clock. 400 meters in front of you.
They're so pretty and thick. Thick? I mean... they're pretty, yes. It's hard to say, right? Oh, she dead! The Demogorgon.
Watch out! Unmissignate Eva. I'll have this one. Watch out! There's more.
Perfect parry. Okay.
Great. Let's go.
Okay, so I have abilities.
Are you alright, Eve?
My body frame.
Take this. It's first aid.
Thank you.
There's more of them.
Okay.
Let's get out of here before more of them show up.
Shit, what was my dash? I had a dash and I forgot what it was already.
Watch out for Gardner's interception.
Oh shit. Oh, was that my people? It was my people.
Don't stop. Keep moving it.
Pretty good. Pretty. PS5 still looks great. Games on PS5 still look good. Oh, I'm stuck.
Hey. That was close. This isn't looking good. Let's go.
I forgot controls vibrate, dude.
Is that an Alpha Nativa?
Let's join them.
It was, bro. There was an Alpha Nativa or whatever it was. Imagine having to battle with hair that long.
Oh, my God.
No. No.
I think I saw a setting where I can shorten it.
The squad's life signs. We're the only two left.
Oh, they're dead.
Taki.
Listen to me. We haven't completed our mission. Now it's just up to us to see this mission through. Understand?
I like that green, dude. I'm not gonna lie. I like Taki's hair and I like her uniform too. But I like the green from the main character.
Eve, are you ready?
Okay, we're gonna pause real quick. Okay. I think there's a setting. Yeah. Long ponytail. To short ponytail. Let's try it out. Vibration. Do we just keep vibration on? I do like having vibration, to be honest. Yeah, a little sharp ponytail. Oh, okay. Never mind. We'll leave that back on. That frame rate was no good. Console limitations, guys. Like our tatas on the black. I got my eyes are up there, Natalie.
It wasn't an alpha,
all right,
but it was a strong one.
My eyes are all, I'm on the eye line, all right.
You were all together, but then
my eyes don't avert. Okay, I stay on their face.
We have to find the supply camp. Wait, Eve. I hear something.
My eyes are on the Eve. Breast of the face. Oh, no. Our only friend just died. Oh, no. She's all right.
Eve, are you all right?
She good, brother? And that's the demo. Fuck is that? Okay, my eyes are not gonna be on that one. I don't like that one. The wings though. Can we get an eye tracker? I actually that's not a crazy idea.
Here,
actually
it's me.
I had one actually a long time ago. My old PC.
No!
Oh shit! Oh, she dead for real, for real.
Eve.
No, Vicky.
Get out of here.
Tacky!
Oh, Tacky. Oh, that's the whole demo, guys. That's it. GG. She seemed thicker. I'm spread out. You know what I'm saying? Mature. There you go.
It's quiet.
A great personality trait.
So, make sure to stay cautious.
Who that?
It's where the alpha.
This is like forward into the story. This is a demo after all.
Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
That's right. You stay in the kitchen. Right, because this is a woman's world. Am I right? Am I right, ladies? And my meal better be ready when I get back.
Yes, this was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
You have a great personality, Harley. How are you doing, Harley? Playing a PS5 game demo.
Something is falling from the sky.
Amen, amen. Amen, sister. Oh, he's the drone.
The terrain data's changed recently.
Oh,
Proton, on the hand, does not. I have an amazing... You're right. I don't have a great person. I have an amazing person. You goddamn right. His name's Adam. And my name's Eve. Interesting.
Falling debris.
My name's Eve. His name's Adam. Hmm. Vicky. Joan is cute. All right. I've been told I have a great personality. I don't know who lied to you, but you need to like get on that quick. You know what I mean? I hate it when people lie to my friends. R2 to acquire items. I'm kidding, Lockta. I love you. What's that? Passcode? Oh fuck! What the hell? What the hell? Roar? Let's pretend that's an R. Bro, I can't copy paste that. Data bank. Okay. Cool.
Type of entry permit.
I'm saying exactly. Like, what the fuck? Okay, I'm not gonna enter manually. We're in the 21st century. It auto does it for you. It was like roar, dude. Something like that. Oh God. God, really? Really? Really, bro? Oh God. Okay, it's somewhere. Fish, miscellaneous. Skills, data bank. Okay. That symbol. Rar oo woo. Okay. R0AR0A. Okay. Roar A. Where is what up, dude? Come back. Okay. Oh my god, where the fuck it? Roar. Like that. There we go. Got it. Easy peasy.
Buildings are collapsing.
It's because of the city's unstable terrain. You'll get used to it soon.
You have a poopy personality? I'm sorry, Lockdown. You know, I don't think you have a poopy personality, Lockdown. I think you're amazing, Lockdown. I don't care what Harley says. To me, you're perfect. Okay, bonfires, basically. Camps. Camps are places where you can save your progress and get some rest. Sit down in the chairs and commemorate some refill rechargeable tumbler. Tumbler's still a thing, guys? Your start items will retrieve the space of empty space. Some enemies will revive at the rest of camp. Okay, literally a bonfire. Oh, it plays music. Okay. I can't believe you would call him perfect like that. I know I'm perfect. It's true. Lockdown. To me, you are perfect. All right. Oh, Adam. The boy. Rip Dicky.
Quit playing games with my heart. Playing games with my heart. Quit playing games with my heart.
Think you locked down.
My heart.
You have to stay alert, Eve.
Gotta stay alert, locked on. You and me. We're in this together, right? No diddy. She looks impatient. Just what's this? Next song. Bro, where's the hype? Okay, that's confusing. Okay. I hate Proto? Why? I can't get stakeholders to these song facts. They really pop, bro. Cricket Crasher? You are perfect? No, Lockdown, you're perfect. What kind of car? Dude, I feel like that's something. I want to grab it. Like a stim.
One of the Legion's old supply boxes.
Do you think there's anything useful?
Well, it's Legion, so compatibility shouldn't be an issue. Make all right. Sure to take everything.
I know it still hurts. You are perfect. Lockdown is perfect, all right? He's perfect just the way he is. I love Lockdown and all his imperfections.
You see the rapids below. If you fall, it's over.
Brian, scared? Is anybody scared of heights? I'm not scared of heights, but I don't like freak out. But at the same time, if I was hanging from that thing, I think anyone would freak out. To be fair. All right. Any of them retain their stance with balance. Balance is displayed on HP. Okay. You can knock enemies off balance, performing a perfect parry. Enemies that are it's true pain when you get told it's perfect. Your personality, by the way. That reminds me of Star Wars. What is that? It's fucking Patrick. No, I don't know. Oh, so this is like, okay, I was told it's a parry game. Apparently, gears equipped that improve Eve's combat abilities. You can access gear sockets in the equipment by pressing the options button in the menu, and you click Anim Bolts to unlock slots or equipment more gear. What am I adding? Combo attack enhancement? Hi Proto, I hope you're feeling better today. Yeah. You made me sick last time I streamed. You showed up and I'm like, bro, my tummy kind of hurts, brother. At the end. Have the drone surround the scanning area to locate places you can hang. That's kind of dark. Kind of dark there, brother. Were those enemies? Enemy. What the hell?
Are other cities in a similar state?
By comparison, this city is looking
bad. Me then? Why are you so mean? I think I bump into it every once in a while. Watching the tube is like deja vu. He said Nuna? So rude? What? I do? At least the
fusion cell?
It's a high energy compression battery. Thanks to that, Earth's night isn't dark yet.
Oh.
You started to be mean. I'm like, hi, Proto. Cell. Then you made me sick.
He's short of cape.
I just, my tummy hurt. That's all. But I feel better. Let's go in here. Oh, shit! Yo, I need to start, like, blocking more. Okay. I need to start blocking more because I'm getting wrecked. Oh, I just missed that. That's like my move, my one and only move. Enter passcode. Okay. Another one of those, huh? Open. I can't go through that fence, dude. Okay. Thunderman? I never played any of the Thunderman games. I'm too much of a weenie. Oh, the music? Alright, now we're talking. This is more my speed. No! It was so majestic. Yeah, the lighting was nice. Okay, I got full, like, pots and everything now. Oh, that heal animation, you get locked in. Okay, we're learning. Hey, we're learning, guys, okay? If anyone asks, we're playing on the hardest difficulty nightmare settings, okay? You know? Devil may cry, alright?
It's a trap.
Devils never cry, difficulty. Give me God of War. Elden Ring. New game, 10,000. Attack the drone to blow it up. What the fuck could I have seen a leak here? It'd be like that. What are you? Okay, we did it. We did it.
We're in the clear. Where do we go now?
Oh my god, my second kind of booster this numbers? Way.
I'd be like that, dude.
There are traces of markers left behind by the Legion.
It's not the good old days, is it? Hot Thunderbuns? Feels bad. Nano element. Can we just guess the code? I mean, we could try. Max beta energy. We could try, but you know, we're talking about thousands of possibilities, aren't we? That's where we gotta go. Maybe I missed it somewhere. What if you get it first try? All right. Where was it? Bar 99, wasn't it? Oh shit, what the fuck? I killed this guy already. Okay. Okay. He scared the fuck out of me. I'm not gonna lie to you. Bar 99. Okay. Fucking get this fucking bastard. Okay. I was just saying, like, what if it's something's up there, whatever. Okay, open. I had the terror in your voice. I that was for show. Looks like it doesn't let me guess. For content, not content. Content, all right? Content. I never get scared, right? They call me Never Scared Proto. Where? I had a thing right here. I lost it. I guess our lives depend on it. Yeah, it doesn't let me try. Completely locked out. It's all right. Not allowed to big brain. Okay, we got small brains here. We're not worried about it. That or someone over here might has it. Decades have passed since the appearance of the Naitaibas. Yes, an evacuation of humankind to the colony. They say Airborne Squad is descending to rescue the remaining humankind, but there is no sign. We can't do this anymore. I can't do this anymore. Amen, brother. Okay, he gave me a passcode. But I feel like that's way too... The other one was 27... The other one was 4 letters. This was... Okay, remember this, right? Back. Back. With the A. Or. Back or.
The memory stick still has the security code registered. It also has record of a message log.
Scan complete.
Assassin's Creed?
You have to cross here. Do you see the ladder behind me?
Yeah. Well, am I gonna go fucking jump on the rope over there? Okay, we can
swim. Reach the ladder. The water level is too low.
Try using the plank.
Okay. I can't jump that, dude. Oh, there's a hole in the wall. So, okay. Speak for yourself. I have medium-sized brain. Hey, we don't brain shame here. Okay. All small brains welcomed. Okay. Small brains welcomed and appreciated. There's something here. I mean, why else would it be highlighted? He said use the plank, which is this thing. What is this? Salt. Leaps? Okay. Excuse me from behind. Gonna be used on enemies that aren't in combat. Learn this skill. Increase charging distance. Oh, hold triangles rush? Okay. Okay, that was pretty cool. After perfect counter, hold square. Okay.
We have to go through this building.
I don't know if that hurt me.
Cell you have here.
So the cell I got from a car is going to let me go into this building. I know that's where we got to go, but I see a brand new enemy over there. And I know he's just minding his own goddamn business, but I don't like the way he looks. Okay. Oh, so framey fighting this guy. Because we know he's going to return alive. He's punched me, bro. Polymer material. Oh shit! Fucking dude, it scares the fuck out of me. You have the code for me? Cause network has been destroyed and completely disconnected from Polly's downlink. Okay, we don't care about lore. Oh shit, okay, we have the code, right? We have the code. We have the code. We have the technology. Back, right? Guys, who remembers the second part? take a guess. Back or? God damn, the best. I care about lore? Oh my god. I don't know. I can't read him anymore. Eyes. Okay, not down there. Okay, that was a terrible. Eyes up here, Beardy. Alright? It's alright. From my understanding, it's an actual, like, human, like, it's an actual human model that did this. So, nothing fake about her, technically. Oh, that enemy was right here. Shield. It was protected by a shield. It has a damage reduction. While the shield is active, the damage reduction effective increases as the shield's protection level increases. The shield level decreases after each time the shield takes a certain amount of damage. Enemies are also protected with the shield. Enemies have a damage reduction when the shield is active. Destroy the shield to stun the enemy and disrupt their skill use. The listen to him, I've been adding everywhere. It's okay. I never listened to him. Okay. Feels bad. There's a map. Where are we? Egypt?
Adam, what is this?
I had to guess.
Don't you know this already? It's a map.
A map? How do you synchronize the location on the map?
It's funny because she's dumb. You get it? Okay, that's a lot of reading, dude. Okay. Plastic Hearts Volume 3, S number 6. Athena, my love, wait. Alice, 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3. Okay, I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Should I lick the plug? Hold on, wait a minute. wait a minute. With beauty, with grace, just as we are born, my little treasure. I am a hacking device. Cyberspace is my realm. I don't know how to dance like this. Right. You're dangerous and cute and weak. There, I won. Quickly now, quickly. Should I lick the plug? Dear Mother Spear, please forgive your sinful daughter. Goddamn, Athena, freak, brother. She's stupid, no longer attractive. I'm kidding! And being dumb is a huge attractive thing. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? How do you think guys work? Okay, we're all dumb. My eyes went to the same line too? Yeah. as the cyber smut? What is cyber smut? Is that a moose?
Oh, looks like this used to be a library.
Are these boxes displayed on the wall storage devices?
Sort of. They can only store up to 1 megabyte of data.
What a waste of resources.
I like how he, like, answered in a nice way. Okay, okay, okay. I feel like I've been fighting wrong this whole time. How are you doing, Beardy? How are you doing today? I'm playing this demo on PS5. To pass. Please don't Google it, Proto. Cyber smut? Cyber mutt? Cyber smut? Hold on. Let's go incognito, guys. Hold on. Incognito. Incognito tab. That, it like, it's like, so that way we don't poison our search engine. Cyber smut. Let's see what Natalie's into. Cyber smut. Gut punishing. Wait a minute. What? Cyber smut is a daring collection of fiction, nonfiction, and poetry about the effects of technology in our lives. Our sexuality and how we love, a form of What are you into? What is this? Their definition doesn't match mine? Some narratives are playful and romantic. Some deal in loneliness and disconnection. Some address addiction, alienation, and the burning desire for flame. Sheesh. Well, damn. Well, damn. What's happening right now? Hey, you're the one. You put us down this rabbit hole. You're the one that's apparently looking for flame, okay? A serious loss of connection and through flame and who knows what else I just read. Parking lot tower. Okay, it looks like that's where I got to go. But we got some enemies over here, but I'm also dying. Be all right. Okay, one of these guys is going to be alive. It's going to be this one. You know, I've been collecting stuff this whole time. Do I? I didn't know that was gonna happen. I didn't know that was gonna happen. All right. And I didn't see immediately. I didn't look. She looked naked. She looked naked. All right. And so I just immediately turned it back on. But now I'm curious. Okay. Now I'm curious, so let's see what happened. Skin suit. Interesting. Why, yes, it is called a skin suit. But of course. Hey, Fog. Welcome back. How you doing, Fog? We're playing Stellar Blade demo on PS5. So far, it's pretty good. It's actually pretty good. Well, goddamn. Skin suits are an outfit specially crafted by Mother Spear. It covers the body of the airborne squad member and deploys on its own, or expands the contrast depending on the situation. In other words, it's like living skin. Children born on a starry night, a glorious mission begins. Illuminate Earth and as beacons of hope. May you forge a path into a future. That sounds very Sailor Moon. That jiggle? There's jiggle? Oh, yeah. Listen, I'm not saying I don't like it, but we're gonna keep it. We're gonna keep it on that one for now, okay? Weapon core available, beta core. I have one like that. Do you now? Yeah, that's definitely what I was talking about. Hey, I don't know, Natalie. I don't know, bro. Really, Beardy? Maybe Proto would like to see? Beardy? Of course not. DM me later, bro. DM me later. You know where, Beardy. You know. DM me later, bro. It's all good. Of course not, Beardy. Why would I want to see that? Yeah, DM me later, dude. It's all good. Same spot. Twitch, pick the wrong stream. Show my congregation. What do you mean? Right? I also jumped in here on that part. I didn't know that was gonna happen, guys. Church children now confused and intrigued.
May your memories live on forever.
Max MP Max HP. Best stream you made. True, Natalie. True. Facts. I'm moving my third monitor. Give me a second. I always like touch it. Like when I walk by, oh shit.
You are my fire.
Damn, the cutscene.
So you are desire, believe.
What's that?
When I say I want it that way, but we are two worlds apart. Can't reach you, your heart. When you say I want it that way, tell me why ain't nothing but a heartache. Tell me why ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never wanna hear you say I want it that way. Tell me why.
Also, Natalie, I sing on streams. You gotta get used to it, alright? You gotta get used to it. Supply camps feature more devices than regular camps. You can use the repair console here to enhance weapons, increase rechargeable tumbler. Tumbler account and upgrade your exospines and upgrade Eve's combat abilities. Roger. Also, you can upgrade your drone, craft nano suits, and fast travel to other camps. Oh, kind of like this really is a bonfire. Best thing ever. True. Yeah, they didn't let...
That was cool.
Auto Attack power enhancement, tumbler enhancement. We have a weapon core. Nice. Nice. Turtle, I didn't know you were an angel. It'd be like that. It'd be like that. Yeah, I applied for The Voice, American Idol. They didn't let me compete because they said that, you know, they say that, you know, that I destroy the competition and, you know, you got to give other contestants a chance. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I must have him muted. You must be jealous, Buns. Facts! You know what, Fog? I don't care what everyone says behind your back, Fog. You're all right. You're all right to me, all right? I don't care what they say. Learn to blink, yes. Can only be used when an enemy is attempting a fatal attack. Dodges and teleports behind the enemy to attack. Stun the enemy, charges burst energy upon landing a successful attack. Dude, fuck yes. Proto stream have audio? I like, you know what, Portis? You're alright too. You're alright too. I'm happy you're back, dude. I'm happy you're back, dude. Okay. Looks like we have to do this as a tutorial. Oh, Gillette! Oh, you're in for it now. We back. All right, folks. Select the skill, chaos to train it. You also try out skills you haven't learned yet. Raul Gillette! The best a man can get. Raul Gillette! The best a man can get. Raul Gillette. The best a man can get. That's hard. That or I'm dumb. Probably both. Raul Gillette, the best a man can get. Raul Gillette. Best a man can get. Fog, what is that emote? That is a peach that is bondaged and getting slapped. Fog knows exactly what that is. Don't let them lie to you. I have moves that I don't normally have. How do I do this? Blink can only be used when an enemy is attempting a fatal attack, dodges, and teleports behind an enemy to attack. Lie to me? Never? Oh, I accidentally killed them. Am I doing it wrong? Am I doing it too early? I thought I was supposed to wait till my sword lights up. Okay. Got it. Okay. It's forward. I'm dumb. Okay. Okay. I'm not gonna lie, that move is sick as fuck. Okay, exit training, we can leave. Thanks, bro, that had me bamboozled. Me lie never. Relapse can only be used when an enemy is attempting a fatal attack. Push it. Wait, this is the exact same thing, no? Shit, now I gotta use this. So this is the same thing, but backwards. I have to it's back circle. When enemy glows purple and attempts a fatal attack, use relapse to counter it. Got it. Okay, it's the exact same thing, only back. Oh, shit! Okay. Okay, I'll be back. Okay. I want to say I did it. Okay. I gotta do it exactly when my sword lights up. Okay. Purple. Got it. All right, let's go. Wasting time. Daylight be burning. Tiff, her suit is so shiny. Tiff, I don't know how long you've been there, you just commented. How you doing, Tiff? Welcome to the YouTube stream. I stream like once a year on YouTube. I'm also dual streaming on Twitch. And YouTube has a delay, so you're not going to see this for a minute. We need a rest. But how you doing? Welcome to the stream.
Yeah.
I'm playing Stellar Blade.
Thank you for saving me.
Yeah, Adam. You're the real one. I'm guessing you've been stuck on Earth.
It's nothing, really. Though I have used up almost all of the exospine materials that I collected over the years.
Oh.
It's all right. That now means we can help each other.
I think Adam looking for some, you know,
repopulate
the Earth. We
can track down the Alpha Nativa together. And, well, I'd have trouble making it out here by myself anyway. If you can locate the Hall of Records, you'll have done more than enough.
Listen, don't worry. I promise, I'll make sure to repay you.
Adam, like, fucking bet? That looks like can I eat this? No? Okay. All right, we're ready. We're ready for this game. Everything wants to throw at us. Why is every door always locked? I just want to be free.
Look.
Adam, get back.
Okay, it's gonna be a minute. He's cool as fuck. He's ugly and cool at the same time. Eber, what's poppin' though, Mud Jr.? This game looking hard. What is this? This is a new game. New game coming out. Only on PlayStation though so far. Okay. Okay. But thank you for the resub, Eva, 22 months, dude. It's called Stellar Blade. It's a demo right now. I'm playing it. It's pretty sick. You should stream more often on YouTube. I try. I mostly stream on I'm a Twitch streamer. But I do stream on YouTube very, very rarely. But I mostly just post YouTube videos. Excuse me, 37 months. Get it right. 37? Oh shit, 37. You right. I also have another chat because I'm dual streaming. So I have YouTube chat and Twitch chat. And thank you, Portis, for showing love to the so far. And yeah. Let's get my ass kicked, alright? Okay, we forgot everything we learned already. Okay, I don't think I could block those moves. Oh man, I keep forgetting my new moves, dude. Get up, girl, come on. This guy is cool and scary, man. Okay. Nor blue or purple. Yeah, only gold. He's done some blue, but yes, gold. I'm pretty sure gold is unblockable, and it's kind of confusing because like, in most games I've played, usually yellow means blockable or parryable, and it's confusing my mental, right? Like in God of War. Recent God of War, Devil May Cry, I'm pretty sure some other games. Star Wars, Fallen Order, Jedi. The muscle memory.
Look!
A ranged weapon eventually would be nice. I think I do get one. Or have one, I don't know.
That's not an ordinary enemy.
Adam, get back!
Like right there was blue and I messed up the thing already. Okay, I got this guy. He's fucking weak. I got him, brother. Okay. Okay, he just cheated. I was wrecking him. I was wrecking him, dude. Adam, get back, girl. He's not even there fucking fast. He's the little robot. But he's actually not even here, right? He's just a drone watching her. Adam, get back.
Look.
Adam, get back.
Game cheated. He cheated, brother. She did it. He did a blue, and I missed it again. Answers no. Cannot interrupt them. Damn, bro. Oh, let me breathe, bro. Okay, I could dodge in air. I didn't know that. All right, game's dope. Oh, shit, I won! Game's dope, guys.
I can see the space center over there. This is the turret's motion sensor. What do we do now?
The drone is different.
Okay, I do get a gun. Yeah, I definitely get a gun.
Adam, are you listening to me?
Something serious seems to have happened. I have to return to Zion.
Zion?
Oh my goodness. It's full of plants and little birds.
Eve? Adam also thinks she's fighting. He does. What I wanted. I can do that. I can do that. Yeah, it's just a demo. Comes out in 20 days. I'm down. Does the game look sick? It does. It's pretty sick so far. Guys, I want you to know that I already bought the game. It's already been bought. It's already been bought, brother. Kettle Fox Tiff, welcome to the Twitch stream. I'm guessing you're the same Tiff, man. You know math, knowing degenerate. Whoa, whoa. Clean this shit out of here. Whoa, 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 whoa. You always got to go far. I don't know why you got to go there. Low-key facts. What did my boy do to you? All he asked if it was a demo. All he asked if it was a demo, dude. You got Landry over here going for the throat, brother. Jeez, relax. Very hostile in here. Facts. Erlandra not playing around today, brothers. Switch from YouTube. I appreciate it. I appreciate it, Tiff. Welcome in. Trickle in. I didn't ski. I was dual streaming. I am still dual streaming. This game, sick as fuck. I already bought it. It comes out. We're going to play it in 20 days from now. All right. Or 21 days, whatever. It's pretty dope. Is it over though? I thought there was like a secret boss or something. I could have swore there was a boss. Boss challenge has been unlocked. Select the boss challenge in the main menu in order to experience a boss fight with a wider variety of skills. Brother, boss challenge. Get me in there. I'm dialed in now. Oh, yeah. Okay. Guys, what do we think about this skin? Better? She scares me? I'll let you... Toxic? Sheesh. He deserved it. I'm with Alandra. Whoa. I'm sorry, bro. She scares me. She's Canadian. The only thing afraid of her are like maple trees. She still has a shiny butt. Let's see. Exterior. We can change. Oh, we got thickies. We got thicky suit. Oh, we got some jeans. I kind of like the top right here, to be honest. I got Twitch just for this. Wait, so you're brand new to Twitch, Tiff? You're brand new to Twitch? You know what, Tiff? That is some dedication, and I appreciate it. Welcome to Twitch. That explains much. Wait, what explains what? Wait, what are you trying to say? And yes, I am. Well, welcome in. That's why he plays female characters, Tiff. He's like watching them run for. Wait a minute. I do not only play female characters. Okay, I mostly play male characters in games, okay? The only games where I play female characters is Scum, because I low-key fell in love with the female characters on Scum. And that's pretty much it. I mostly play male characters, okay? Don't get it twisted, all right? Monster Hunter or any other game, Dragon's Dogma, I'm always playing guys, all right? Always. That fit is my favorite color too. This one right here. Don't deny it, perv. Whoa. It's true. Okay, but which one are we going? Which one are we going? I kinda like this one. I kinda like this one, to be honest. No reason. Which one are we playing, guys? Wait, is her hair different? Her hair is different. Oh, we got earrings? Alright, I mean, we gotta see better. You know what I mean? We gotta see. He does? What? The same glasses as me? Exactly. And you want to be able to see, right, Natalie? You want to be able to see what's in front of you. The glasses are a must. Alright, how does the glasses look on the other fits? Interesting. Yep. Interesting. I do like this, but I don't like the back. You know what I mean? I don't know. It's not doing it for me. You know what I mean? I'm looking at her neck, guys. Okay? Please. My eyes are up here. Okay? Right here. Her back looks cool here. You know what I'm saying? The neck looks dope. You know what I mean? But this one... You know, this one has, you know, it has the collar, popped up collar. Pretty cool. I respect it. Yeah, let's go with this one. We're going to be a thing. You know what I mean? And now he hates Dino Nuggets because of me. You guys ever wonder why he hates Dino Nuggets? Because of me. Turtle's words cut so deep, Ski. So deep. What are you talking about? He is widely known for being... very proactive with his fashion choices. What do you mean? Okay, to be honest, I don't like the skin. I don't like the skin suit, guys. I don't like the skin suit, I'll be honest. This is a dope skin to have. I like that it's Tracy's or Thicky's skin. It's the tearaway pants. These are tearaway pants. Okay, we're voting here, guys. Which skin are we using here? Is we're going with this one? Wasteland Adventure, Planet Diving, Thicky Suit, the original, or Racers? What are we doing? All the proof I need that Ski is a thought? Whoa. Ski is meant my... I'm kidding. It used to be. Me Ski used to be a thing, guys. You know, not anymore. Right? I have to respect him now. You know what I mean? I have to respect his choices. You know, as an adult. You know, we ended our relationship amicably, as they say. All right? Amicably. I missed you, Ski. I think about you. Can someone redeem Lips of an Angel? Racers? Jeans? Someone redeem Lips of an Angel right now. Right now. Thank you. Here we go. This is for you, Ski.
My girl's in the next room. Sometimes I wish it was you. I guess we never really moved on. It's really good to hear your voice say my name. It sounds so sweet coming from lips of an angel. Hearing your words, it makes me weak. Better die. I never want to say goodbye. But Ski, you make it hard to be faithful with the lips of an angel.
You're always on my mind. Always. Sweet darkness, take me. My ears feel funny. Are they bleeding, dude? I'm so sorry. Can I leave now? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. We're gonna go with jeans. That's not it. Whoa. Jeans. Bro has you muted for sure. He loves me. He loves me, Alandra. You know what I mean? Bonus beta recharge. Recharges beta energy, increases beta skill attack power. Recharges beta, increases attack power for a period of time when defeating an enemy. Recovers HP when defeating an enemy. Increases attack power on combo attacks. Increases crit rate. A crit bonus. Increases crit damage. Adds fixed damage to bot. Oh, that's kind of cool. Increases gold drop. Decreases attack to the creep power when HP is high. Decreases damage taken from enemies. Increases range. Increases blah, blah, blah. Increases damage to shields. That's kind of cool. Damage to enemy 10% decrease. Increases attack power combo attacks. Crit increase to 23%. Huh. Increases crit range of attack level. Increases crit damage. Where's my total crit?
I didn't have a emoji candles. We'll have to do. Landra has one, I think. Yeah, Landry has a lighter emote. Proto's lips and Andrew, when I seen them. True. I feel Ski's discomfort from six states away.
He loves it, guys. He loves it. Trust me. I used to sing for him all the time, dude. Oh, I forgot to look at different hairstyles. But it's okay. What kind of head is that? Hold on. You need to decrease enemy damage taken because you suck at dodging? Bet. I'm gonna beat this guy first try. Okay, it's not looking so good right now.
Holy shit, this guy's wild. My monitor turned off. I didn't see my monitor turned off. He's bad at games? Tripping. Oh yeah, first try. Yeah, that one didn't count.
He's hiding.
Well, it's past my bedtime. Arlandria. Say goodbye, Chainsaw Bayhead. Is that what it is? Okay, I can't block that. Okay, we got this. Okay. Oh, fuck. I fucked up. Throw a grenade. Oh, I have grenades. You're right. How do I even throw a grenade? Hold R2? The song's kinda dope. Hey, Squatch, what's up, dude? Oh, I did it. I pressed triangle, no circle. Okay. I got this guy. I got him. First, listen, Tiff. I'm gonna get it first try. Don't trust me. All right, these practice runs. Did I see the Canadian over here? Yes, but they said it was their bedtime. They started working again, I think. And they gotta go to bed early, brother. All right, I got his ass, bro. Get it together. I'm working on it. Listen, I'm practicing. You better believe I just tuned in. I'm Squatch, but I'm trying, bro. I'm trying. There's a lot of pressure, dude. Okay. Ski said that he'll take me back if I beat this guy, and I'm trying. Okay. I'm trying, dude. All right. If practice runs, bro. I'm trying over here. Okay.
He's hiding.
I'm learning his patterns. Okay. Amara looks more like a stretched earlobe. Oh, fuck. I'm locking in, dude. Shit, I was hitting. Do not try, dude. Oh, man. A stretch earlobe. Does anybody know? Does anybody here have like those, like the big earlobe things, so the big earrings, and they, like, you know what I'm talking about? Spacers. I remember that was a big deal when I was in high school. You never heal. I don't need a heal. All right. Have you practiced not dying? Oh, okay. Okay. Ignore this run. Ignore this run. Oh, I did it again. Oh man, I pressed triangle. Wore hermits and no piercings. Never, I was too scared. I couldn't wear normal earrings. Alright, we did it. We're dialed in now. We're dialed in, brother. Okay. We were dialed in for a second. I got a real good look on your first try with the boss. Bye, Proto. Okay. Guys. Remind me later when I end the stream to edit this. And cut everything, all this past like 20 minutes I've been fighting on this boss, and show like when the time I beat it, and then it'll look like the actual first try. And then we'll tag Tiff and be like, hey, what's up now, brother? All right, hey, first try. Edited. Editing magic. The power of editing. Odin! Thank you for the raid, brother! I'm playing Stellar Blade demo on PS5. How was Showdown? I saw you playing there, that. Which bar? He has a shield, he has a poise meter. I think it's my energy. So I have normal attacks and special moves on my bottom right, but they cost that bar. So if I use one like right here, I can't do it anymore. I have to raise energy to do it again. Oh god, I need a heal. I ran a shield. Okay. I thought I missed it. Nagisa? How you doing? I hope I didn't destroy your name. How you doing, dude? What was your stream? Mine was good. Switched over to Deadside for a bit. That was good, too. Got a run, though. All right, Odin. Thank you again for the raid, dude. Welcome, everyone, from Raid Stream. I'm playing Stellar Blade demo on PS5. It's pretty dope. Action RPG. Hack and slash. Oh, yeah. We're dying, Odin. Oh, I could have maybe killed him there. I forgot that I could, like, do a finisher move on him. He got knocked down for it, and I didn't do it. And I'm doing great. Nagisa? I hope I'm not destroying your name. This game is actually really dope. And the music's dope, too. Stop reading and focus. I'm dialed in. I'm focused. Listen. I'm all in. I wasn't in on that time. I'm all in on this one. All right. It's okay. We like. We like struggling? I do not. I would have deleted the game after a time dying. I play a lot of hard games, Natalie. I like playing hard games. Oh my god, he like blinked at me. I wasn't expecting that. Oh, I did it wrong. Oh, okay, he fell anyway. What? This is new! He's cheating! First try. Where's Tiff at? Oh shit! I dropped my control too.
Fantastic finish.
Goddamn right. You defeated the boss. You can challenge the boss again or return to main menu. Retry it. That was dope. Wow, healing helps? I heal all the time, Portis. Alright, I heal all the time for your information. That was so close. Not even close. Not even close. Listen, I had that guy in the palm of my hand the entire time. He was so weak. All right, now I beat him. It can be easy, dude. Trust. I I'm trying to get perfect parry. If you see me drop my guard, that's why. For that. Exactly, exactly, exactly. Listen, I'm team feminism. Is Proto not a woman too? No, I'm a degenerate man. All right, I'm a trash degenerate man. Okay, women are just superior. I just know my place. All right, Natalie. All right, I just know my place. All right, that's all it is. You know what I mean? I kind of get Devil May Cry vibes. Yes, exactly. This it's a very hack and slash, very DMC. Bayonetta. It's dope. This game's fucking dope. I'm gonna play that again. I'm actually really liking it, and it's getting easier and easier. I'm understanding the combos. I know the guy inside out. I'm in his mind, rent free.
He's hiding.
Also, it looks amazing, doesn't it? It looks fucking amazing. Oh, you know what? I never used my gun. I love that move. That blink is so sick. Finding the earlobe, he's getting better. Yo, why you hating, bro? I'm just beginning to believe, right? You know where that's from?
Fantastic finish.
And he's beginning to believe. You didn't see him put it on easy, that's why? No, I'm playing on normal. Code cracked. He's beginning to believe.
He's hiding.
Alright, this is gonna be the last time I take right here. I do enjoy it. This is really dope, though. I really like this game so far. Where's it from? Dragon Ball? Neo. Matrix. Morpheus says it. When he's fighting Mr. Smith. I'm fucking beginning to believe. He's actually on practice mode? Okay. Alright, Natalie. Okay. Plastic. Sheesh. Portis over here dropping the hardest lines ever. Practice makes proto. Fuck, Cordis. I'm gonna print that out and frame it. Oh, I missed. I went the wrong way. That's on me. Malfunctioned? Yeah. Glitch in the Matrix. Glitch in the Matrix, Adam. Glitch in the Matrix. Holy shit, that guy killed me, dude. Oh, we can't end on that one, bro. We gotta kill him, dude. We have to kill him. We have to kill him. He fucking killed me right there. I didn't block. I greeted. He was like 1 HP. Okay, I'm getting destroyed now. I keep messing those purple ones up. He's destroying me now. That's what she said? Oh no. Oh no. All right, here we go. I didn't get it a pop-up. Maybe I messed up. Are you new to Twitch too, Natalie? I feel like with that Kappa, you're not. Imagine being awesome as I am. Oh wait, you can't relate. I can't. Noose, you stay winning. Noose! I didn't. Noose, this game is freaking dope. Alright. I wasn't dialed in. We're dialed in now. We'll be here for years, folks. No. We're dialed in now. Ew, a sewer rat has my name in his mouth. Disgusting. Don't you ever compare me to Lockdown, okay? Damn, Noose doesn't play around. Noose, are you still sick? Are you feeling better? What's the 411? Like anytime someone references Proto and plumbing in the same clip. What do you mean? Plumbing? Rats are with plumbing? Alright, we got him. Game is dope, guys.
Fantastic finish.
Seriously, game is dope. And we're not gonna be here for years, okay? For your information. Alright. Lockdown is way better than you? Well, I had a stomach virus, then a sinus infection right after that, but I'm finally on the mend. I like that. I like that word too, on the mend. Well, Noose, I hope that you continue to be on the mend and everything is all good. You're good and everything will be all righty. All righty tidy. All right. Yes, Nooski is here. Thunderbuns, we hardly see Noose. She doesn't love us anymore. She's also been sick. She's been sicky weaky over there. None better than me? I thought you were going to say Nuna better than me. I guess I didn't type that fast enough. All right. Game is dope, guys. Honestly, kind of excited. I already bought it. So, personally, I like it a lot. She also has a job. That's also true. She also has a job. I don't know if she's been working while sick. I don't think she should be. I don't think you should work while you're sick, guys, but... But, you know, that's me personally. Lefty Lucy, actually. Now that I'm on my PS5, I feel like I should play a PS5 game. He also has a job. And I also want to keep streaming. I mean, I could jump on Dragon's Dogma, too. I could play Nier. I actually never played this game before. I've been working 40-plus hours a week, homies. Damn, wow, sick. Low-key made me want to get a PS5. This game's sick. It's sick as fuck. Kind of a shame it's not coming to PC. I'm pretty sure eventually it will come to PC. But, you know, a year from now or later. But it's a dope game. I do have The Last of Us. I do have The Last of Us 2 installed. I do.
God damn right, brother.
Big, hairy American.
American winning machine.
You ain't first. You're last.
You know, don't talk about that phrase, trademark.
That is absolutely facts. That is absolutely facts. Here's, I have Final Fantasy VII Remake, the first part. Haven't played that. What else do we have? We have a whole bunch of stuff. Dude, Sea of Thieves finally coming to PlayStation. Wow. See, I know you're the best proto. Exactly, Amo. Hey, listen, you and me, we're like this, brother. All right. See, already purchased, guys. I already bought Stellar Blade. I'm ready to play it in 20 days or whatever. When this game comes out, we're playing it, guys. All right. Make sure to tune in, brother. Tune in. Damn, I don't know where to start. I could start Final Fantasy. Do I want to play on my PS5? Or do I try, like, playing, like... I don't know if I could play Dragon's Dogma. I could try. I don't know. To be honest, I haven't do-streamed in a long time, and I don't want it to mess up. I don't think it's a big deal. I think if I do-stream, I probably maybe have to end my YouTube stream. I don't know. Twitch is like, no more Dragon's Dog shit, please. I'm tired of Dragon's Dogma. Why do you hate it so much, Switch? I want to know why. Details. Why do you have so much hate in your heart? Why do you have so much hate in your heart for that game, brother? If you play that game one more fucking time, why do you have so much hate, bro? Dragons are pretty cool, I guess, right? I mean, that's what I'm saying, dude. That's what I'm saying, brother. But Switch has this hate. Natalie, you are converted. We converted you 100%. That's what it sounds like to me. Get that Spider-Man game? I have Spider-Man. I do have it. I have Spider-Man. We could play Spider-Man. We have Miles Morales. I never played it before though. We have it though. I do own it. We definitely have it.
Last Christmas I gave you my heart, and the very next day you gave it away. To someone special. Last Christmas I gave you my heart, and the very next
That's a long game. Gillette! Yes, you do. You do, Eber. You do gotta play to play online. It looks like I don't have Spider-Man. I have Miles Morales. Which is like a spin-off, basically.
Thank you.
Nah, the newest one is Spider-Man 2. So it's Spider-Man, Miles Morales, and then Spider-Man 2. Spider-Man 2 is the newest Spider-Man. I think Spider-Man 2 is the newest Spider-Man. Paul, Hell Let Loose. I haven't played Hell Let Loose in a while. I'm looking at games. I'm just looking at stuff. I never got into Horizon games, guys. Do we try Horizon again for like the third time? I couldn't get into them. I just couldn't get into them. I could not get into them. Ghost of Tsushima is finally coming to PC. Maybe I have, luckily, I have a family thing because my nieces and nephews also play on my old PlayStation. And I just have this thing. So I got it for free, basically. I didn't like Horizon either. I liked the look of it, though. That's true. I actually did like the how it looks and stuff. Man, don't get me wrong. Like, fighting the T-Rexes, the dinosaurs, like, that looks dope. Who doesn't like dinosaurs? What games do you play, Natalie? What are you into right now? Did my message not pop up once again? Nah, this is better. I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything. The last thing you said for me was, I see how it is, Newski. R6. R6, we're not playing R6. Untitled Goose Game, let's go. I think that's a funny game. I never played it, but I've seen it played. Bro, where's Skate 5, bro? Where's Skate 5? Skate 4. And I feel like it's boring to watch. Okay. I mean, I'm not hating on that response. Tetris stream, 24-hour subathon? No, thanks. Oh, thanks, brother. We're good, brother. We're not. This isn't that kind of Tetris stream. Hey, look, Construction Simulator. I can play this on console. I can't play it on PC. Don't know why. I tried playing it yesterday or before yesterday. I cannot play Construction Simulator on my PC. It just hates it. It fucking hates it, guys. I don't know. I don't know what to say. It just straight up hates Construction Sim. I don't know why, but it just does. Where's the games of like my catalog that I already own or in my library? Where's that at? Playing games while watching. He will reply when he'll reply Noose, like right now. If I grace you with a message, I expect a reply. That's Noose right there. Like if I'm in your presence, you reply to me. It was my response to Proto. Not my fault. Let me see. What's this? This song? I don't like it. I don't like that song. Can't play it right now anyway. YouTube will get mad. Newski messaged me at 1 p.m. You better have not replied. Yeah. At 12:58. Facts. Facts, Natalie. Facts. Noose be like that, bro. Like, if you grace her, if she graces you with her presence, bro, you best fucking reply. You know what I mean? If those three little dots don't show up immediately after she sends send, you get blocked. All right? Noose don't play around, guys. Here, my collection. Here we go. Here we go. This is what I want. This is what I wanted to see. First of all, you're lucky if true. Looking through the games is like peeking into your wardrobe. True, actually, a little bit. Most of these games are just add-ons. I never played Code Vein. PlayStation gives free games. You get free games. You get free games, you know, every month, right? So, and a whole bunch of them I never played. Like, I had Spider-Man at one point, but I guess they took it off. On God, Cheeto Ass Games, never send TikToks anymore as well. Hate to see it, dude. Pog Monster Hunter? Pog Monster Hunter? Does it say how many hours I have? Just from 1,416. Damn, that's a lot. That's a lot. That's just console hours. Devil May Cry 5? I mean, we could, brother. I think I restarted playing it a while ago, and then I stopped. Titanfall 2, one of the best story games of all time. For sure. See, I have Horizon. I have both of them. A lot of hours? Yeah, it's my favorite game. Monster Hunter is my favorite franchise. And then after that is Devil May Cry. So. Do I need to fight Mofo so you can get some free time? I literally never have free time for myself anymore, and I never get notifications anymore. I tried Monster Hunter on my PC, but my friend hated it and won't play it with me. Well, your friend is terrible taste. I want you to know that. Your friend is terrible because Monster Hunter is the best freaking game to have ever been released at all, ever. I love Capcom, actually. Everything Capcom releases to me is gold, okay? Capcom released Dragon's Dogma, Monster Hunter, and this game, Devil May Cry. And they also make Street Fighter, Resident Evil, stuff like that. I love Capcom. Bo Williams from 2 minutes in the past. More like 5 minutes. I'm sorry, Bo. I'm dual streaming, Bo. So if you're wondering who I'm talking to, Bo Williams is on the YouTube chat. I forgot to look, guys. My OBS doesn't have emerged for whatever reason. But how you doing, Bo? I hope you're still around. Capcom sponsor him? True. I love Capcom. Say no more. We're getting on right now. RN. Proto, we getting on right now? Right now? On PC? On PC or console? Which Monster Hunter do you play, Natalie? Do you play Monster Hunter World, Rise? What do we got? Never have time. PC? I mean, you're on PC. Don't say Rise, please. Right? I like Rise. Bro, all the girls in my era are all the hoes. It ain't worth the time. Exactly, Switch. They for the streets, brother. They for the streets. All right? Not me. Not me, dude. You can trust me. I be loyal, brother. All right. Little jealous of your game library. This is just PlayStation. I mean, World on PC? Bet. We're playing World, guys. We're playing World. I just want to hear this theme song real quick, though. We getting on? Actually, I'm down. Fuck it. I'm done. I'm not even home right now? What? What do you mean? What do you mean? You Natalie. Natalie. Brother. Brother. And Natalie got... They just said they're not home. They're not home. Can you believe that? You know, Natalie, you know what? I know you're new here. I know you're new here. But you know what? You know, like... My heart can only take so much damage. You know what I'm saying? It's very fragile. Ever since, you know, he and I broke up, you know what I mean? It's been a little fragile. It's been all on the fragile side, you know? Fragile dadrile, brother. You know? And then you gotta come in here, dangle that little Monster Hunter thing in front of my heart. You know what I mean? Okay. You know what? I see how it is. You wanna like hurt me like that? I mean that's cool. That's cool. I mean I don't care. I'm used to it. It's all right. I'm not gonna worry about it. Cry later, big boy. Good, bro. Okay. Hopefully the YouTube stream doesn't lag. We'll find out. Find out, brother. We'll find out, brother. Damsky, what you do to him? He hurt me. He hurt me, Natalie. He hurt me. The gaslighting? What gaslighting? I never gaslight. Fog that's in your head, okay? All of that is in your head, all right? Gaslighting doesn't exist, Fog. We've been through this. It's all in your head. You still getting on? I don't know. I don't think so, bro. I don't think so, bro. Monster Hunter? Nah, bro. I'm not getting on, bro. Are you getting on, bro? I don't know, dude. Not me. I'm not getting on, bro. You know what I mean? Speed run, 16 hours. Proto 1, 1,000. I have more hours on consoles, though. I can't tell, bro. Nah, I'm gonna play a different game. I'm gonna play a different game for sure. I'll play a different game. I'm thinking of playing. I think I might play maybe. I don't know, bro. Play something else, brother. Nah, I'm not gonna get on though. I'm play something else. You know what I mean? I'll play something else. You know what I mean? Play the game you suck at? Well, I don't suck at anything. Thunderbuns, for your information. So, in your face, right? Cause I'm the best there is, ever will be. Besides League? Okay, I don't make fun of you guys, dude. I don't know why you're making fun of me. I'm on Monster Hunter, Eber! I'm on the game! Can you not figure that out? I'm on the game, bro. I'm trolling you. You're asking me if I'm getting on as I was already on the game. Like, bruh. Like, you ask me if I'm getting on. Like, brother. 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 I forgot what I'm supposed to wear. If you're pleased right now, I'm gonna cry on stream. It's true. It's true. Oh, I will. Everyone always leaves me. Everything I love, everything I do, people always leave, bro. You know what I mean? All right, I'm off to bed. Good night, everyone. Well, it's been 10 minutes. It's been it's 10 p.m. for you, so I'm going to lurk and get ready.
Better, and you get better. And we'll be here. And hopefully you get to go to sleep. And tomorrow you'll feel better. And we hope that you feel better. We hope to see more of you. Guys, tell Noose we want to see her more. Now, News, come back. We need to see you more. We need you in the streams every goddamn Tuesday, every goddamn day. All right? I want you in stream. Even if you're here for 5 minutes, I want you here every time. All right? We need our daily dose of News in our lives. Because a daily dose of News keeps the doctor away. True story. But good night, News. Have a good one. Even if you don't play, I feel like we might hear a phrase of tears of betrayal from Proto. It's true. Good night, enemy friend, Noosk. Have a great night, Noosk. Sleep well, young lady. Also, guys, I'm playing non-copyrighted music, all right? Just don't hate me, all right? I'm just, you know, playing some non-copyrighted music, bro. Okay? Listen. No, I don't know what you guys want to hear, but I mean, I don't know what playlist to use, but it's non-copyright stuff, so. Because we're playing on YouTube, so. We're still streaming on YouTube, so. You know, if I wasn't streaming on YouTube, I'd play whatever I want, but, you know. YouTube be YouTube. Slappy Jiva. We'll go to this camp. So you said you played this game, Natalie, but you couldn't get into it, or your friend just didn't like it, or how far did you go? I don't know if I like this song. I like the vocals of it, but I don't like the rest of it right now. You guys want me to change it? I will. We might have to go to Fisk Beats or something, bro. You know what? I don't need that, bro. I have in-game music. I have in-game music, brother. I forgot. This in-game music is lit. Where do you go? Not very required because I don't like playing by myself. Five minutes ago. Oh my god, Bill. I am so sorry. Guys, remind me to look at my YouTube chat. It's on my... It doesn't help that it's on my other monitor. I'm very different, all right, Bill? I like to play action RPGs or basically games that are kind of hard for normal people. So this game is considered, you know, this game's considered to be pretty difficult for like a casual player. I love action RPGs, most RPGs. I kind of grew up playing this game, not this game in particular, but the series Monster Hunter is my favorite game. And then there's also Devil May Cry, and Devil May Cry is very similar to the game I was playing earlier on stream. And that's why I'm willing to even try that game out, because it's very similar to Devil May Cry. And I mostly stream, for a long time, I was playing just Scum. If you ever played Scum. Scum dropped the trailer today, by the way, guys. Scum's getting close to 1.0 release. And they dropped the trailer. I kind of main Scum for a long time. And Scum's a totally different game from this game. It's an open world survival sandbox game. Similar to DayZ. But I don't know. Lately, I just been playing whatever I want on stream. Does that make sense? I've just been playing whatever I feel like playing, streaming whatever I feel like playing. So my past few streams have been Dragon's Dogma, which is a game that just came out recently, and that's all I've been playing, and that's why Switch Switch is tired of me playing Dragon's Dogma, which is understandable. I've been playing that game for 2 weeks and only that game. But like I said, I kind of just stream what I want to now. You know what I mean? But I'm a big troll. I'm a big goofball. I just like to play and have fun, man. I see my stream as an extension or a way to connect to people, just to talk to people, dude, to be honest. I don't stream for income. I don't stream for anything like that. I do it because I enjoy it. All right. And you guys already waste your most valuable thing in the world just by hanging out and chilling with me. And that's your time. And that's more than enough for me. You guys, everyone, time is the most precious thing in the world. So you guys spending your time is already like the highest like honor you can give me, honestly. I'm not kidding. See what happens when you multitask? Thank you so much. I appreciate it tons. Thank you, Thunderbuns. Seriously. Real quick, guys, if you guys are wondering how old Thunderbuns is, it was his birthday last weekend or earlier this week. He turned 35 for the, I think. So happy late birthday again to Thunderbuns. Very old. It's only 1:25 p.m. here. 1:25. Where are you? Low key, same. Loki. I love Monster Hunter, but I just played it so much, you know? I could play, you know, I'm not bored, but like, I'm not bored of the game or anything. It's just, and I've played it a lot. I've done it a lot, right? So just this game alone, I'm like 3,000. What am I? 3,000 hours? Just this game? So, yeah. I hear an Aussie accent every day. Every goddamn day. You know what? I forgot to do change games. Hold on. We're not playing Stellar Blade anymore. Monster Hunter World. The only monster I enjoy is Fatalis and Ala. Maybe we could try Fatalis and Ala. We could do it. I mean, let's do Ala. Ala's way easier. I mean, Fatalis. Sorry. I think Fatalis is easier than Alatreon. Alatreon has his element checks, and Vitalis is just a straight-up fight. Let's just go with damage build. Who cares? Be fine. Never mind. We'll go... Hunter. Mostly a retro gamer. I like RPG, but I prefer turn-based. So, what do you think about the new Final Fantasy VII? Do you kind of miss or not interested in the new Final Fantasy? Because I know they kind of... I don't want to say they ruined it, but they kind of like... It's not turn-based anymore. And that kind of sucks. Like, if you care about it, that does kind of suck. Not true turn-based anymore. But, you know... I do plan on playing it myself. I've seen you in many chats, Bo. You are not a bot.
And I said I didn't put anywhere that comment. I am not a bot, I promise. Oh, we'll watch this for you guys. He was like, bro, we'll get on our end. Dang, my friend sucks. This disc? Funny Monster Hunter enjoys, but that's not. Yep. The armor is sexy. It's dope. It's dope. You look at, God, is it Raiden or Raiden? Raiden. I think it's Raiden. Raiden's from Metal Gear. This is why dragon is extinct? Exactly, guys. You guys ever wondered why you never seen a dragon? Exactly. You're welcome. All right? You're welcome. Make use of the ballista and cannon. Goddamn right. You're welcome, by the way. Because people like me are doing their jabs, killing goddamn dragons. Because you ate them? Okay. What are you trying to say? What are you trying to say right there? What do you mean I ate them? What are you trying to say? What do you mean I ate them, bro? What does that mean? Oh my god, my cat. He loaded a cannon for me. He kind of messed me up. Oh god. Oh god, it's not looking good. We missed that. I think one hit. Dragon nuggies is dino nuggies, but yes. Close enough. Here we go, cat. Load that. We're good, we're good. He fell. We're good. I don't know why I was drinking, I was thinking dinos, dragons, but I like dinos, so dino nuggies. Dino nuggies are the best. Motherfucker will eat dino nuggies, eat any nuggie, let's be real, true. I mean, is it a nugget at all? If it ain't dino nuggie, brother. If Ski was a nuggie, I need him. Just saying. He's paralyzed. Hurry up and fall. Don't correct me. I knew what I said. Damn. Relax, brother. He's just like a prehistoric meets all kinds of Ski. You better watch out. True, actually. True. Careful, Ski. It's true. Try not to like my meats. You know what I'm saying? My meats old and dried up. The older the better, am I right, guys? Am I right, ladies? 80. How's the YouTube? I don't know if anyone's in the YouTube chat besides Bo, but is it lagging at all? I have no idea. If it is, I mean, I don't want to say I expect it, but. How'd that miss? You hate it everywhere? It's the vibe, though. It's the vibe.
Oh,
And later, bro, let everyone, my old ass is off to bed. All right, Thunderbuns. Yeah, everyone's going to bed early today. But later, Thunderbuns, have a good one. Today's Thursday, right? Oh my god. He sent me flying, dude. He sent me flying, bro. Oh my god, Ruder. Yeah, it's Thursday? Alright, cool. You're going. I was just curious for everyone that didn't know what today was. No, it's Wednesday. Don't confuse me. Don't confuse me, dude. I'll believe you. Don't confuse me, dude. I'll believe you. Corrupted data, what's up, brother? It's Wednesday, look at the calendar. Dude, don't. I have no idea. I believe Ski. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm not dead. I'm alive. Not even close. Ski would never lie to me. Ski never lies to me. Always tells the truth. Ski is what we call him. But I like the name Corrupted Data. How you doing, dude? Chilling, playing some Monster Hunter, bro. On a whim. I wasn't planning on playing Monster Hunter today. I actually haven't played in like a month. Well, of course you would. I believe, listen, Ski doesn't, I was gonna say, Ski doesn't gaslight me like you guys do. But that word doesn't exist, so. Gaslighting's on your head, right? Too soon. Been learning longsword? Wanted to watch some gameplay? Oh yeah, dude. The weeb sticks were to go, dude. That's what it's all about. I've been playing longsword even before it was a longsword, alright? Edge cleaver used to be my favorite weapon. It was a great sword in the first game. And it didn't become its own class until Freedom? But it's super fun. Amazing class, to be honest. It could do it all. Damage, counters. Super fun. I'm guessing you're new to Monster Hunter. The sharpen in his eyes, bro. Edge Claver was the way to beat Rathalos back in the day. Oh, hell yeah, dude. So you played the original Monster Hunter. Hell yeah, dude. Edge Claver was my favorite weapon. Early. Again, I haven't played in a month, or I'm a little rusty. Okay, it's all good. Nothing like playing Fatalis on you when you're back. Oh, I'm locked in animation. Okay, we made it on the other side. Yeah, we're already playing this game because Natalie said they mentioned it, and I'm like, and then Eva's like, let's play, and I'm like, all right, bet, we're playing. Okay, I'm on Twitch now, but internet sucking. So anyways, hi, Bo. Bo, welcome in, dude. Welcome in. Thank you for making the transfer. You didn't have to, man, but I do appreciate it. One of us. One of us. He hasn't been here, you know what I mean? Either way, we appreciate you, Bo. I'm stuck. Just wait till I get back on YouTube and start talking shit about Twitch. Are you that type? Are you that type? It'd be like that. It'd be like that, Natty. Natty'd be over here. Nah, I was on Twitch the other day. Trash platform. A trash platform, brother. Absolute garbage. Like, I was on Twitch, and this guy trash platform, dude. I like my videos restricted. I like my videos very restricted. I don't want them playing copyrighted music. How dare they? Absolute worst streaming app. Copyrighted music? Gross. Exactly. Supervised damage check? Yep. I'm support. Actually, I'm support DPS. I'm running ride range and stuff. My friend's, pure DPS. I'm here above DPS. I just have support built in. Too soon. Naipa, please. I suck at scum and I'm already in Discord. Oh yeah, that's my Discord link. Yeah, it's just Nightbot. It's just on a timer, I think. I don't remember. But yeah, join my Discord, guys, if you're not already in my Discord. I would appreciate it. I wanted to save that. Now we have a similar interest in games. Oh shit, hold on. I could have been mad, brothers. Good thing I looked back. Civil interest in the game, they have some recommendations. You don't mind older graphics? I mean, it depends. I mean, let's see what games you have in mind there.
Yeah, that was far. That was pretty far, but we made it. You just gotta go to the sides. It's better than running in a straight line. Okay, we just missed that completely. I want to shoot cannons at him, but I gotta heal. I gotta save my friend. Oh, he died that time. It's all good.
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, yeah, the ballista, there's two of them.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Oh, no, I was looking for that shell. Like, dude, what the fuck is it?
He's right now. Oh, I died. Look like he missed. Or maybe I was on fire and I didn't realize it. Oh, he's gonna time that perfectly. I was like, oh no! I'm easy right now. He's fine right now anyway. Oh, he just came down. Do you want me to use it anyway?
Use it. I'll help you.
Yeah, I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna use it right now. Why not? If it lets me get on it. Join Discord or else? Exactly. Stay on it. Also, Eber just joined me. I'm joined by Eber. Inside Torino's Eber. He joined the VC. Oh, we have Dragon there, by the way.
Yeah, it's tracking closer right now. Up right here.
Yay, we did it.
That was a lot easier than I remember.
We destroyed it, to be honest.
That should be fucking hard as fuck.
Dude, we destroyed it, and I wasn't even trying.
I wasn't really trying either. I was just like, whatever.
All the old school victory music. Damn, I like. I don't know if you have music turned on, but I have. Well, damn, double eye. I got old, the old school victory shit. This is dope.
Give it to me because I don't need that shit no more. That's why.
Yeah, I'd be like that too. To throw an odd Odie out, Dirge of Sybaris. Final Fantasy VIII? Is that Final Fantasy VIII? I love Final Fantasy VIII. It's the card game, no? Final Fantasy VIII was the cards. Wasn't it? Eber, do you remember?
I don't know. I like that one though, the card one. I like the one with the little monitos, and then like you kind of like to click, like you get to take turns attacking, right?
Yeah, yeah. It's turn based.
Yeah.
But you had cards that, like they didn't. It was like a deck. You had to use a deck. I'm pretty sure that was eight.
That one was tight too. You have to get cards, yeah. I don't know what the gods were called. The gods were called? The fire guy?
Yeah, Ifrit, Hades. Yeah.
We're talking about Pokemon and shit.
American Legacy of Kain. Shut up, Eber. Natalie! Why you got. Damn, why? Eber, what you do? Man, they be hating on the boy, bro.
The lobby never even talks to me.
Yeah. What did you do, bro?
I'm just existing out here.
What did Eber do to you guys? Everyone hating Eber today, dude. I'd be dying every 2 seconds. That's how you learn, Natalie? Well, I've been playing Monster Hunter, you know, 20 years, dude, so.
It was pretty endgame, too. So if you don't have the right gear, man, it's just like hard as fuck.
True. But to be fair, we kind of usually struggle, and we destroyed them.
Ha
Yeah, and I'm not even, you know, full DPS. I mean, I have a lot of DPS, but I have wide range. Heartbreaker.
Sticky doesn't even work on them, does it?
I don't think it knocks them out, but it destroys the horns. Ellis seems very good at very fatty. I usually sticky gun him. Yeah, sticky gun for sure does a lot of damage. I don't think it knocks him out though. I freaking love those little animal things. All the cats. Sorry, Ibra, I'm lashing out. Why are you lashing out?
Okay, dude, everybody takes it out on me all the time.
Damn, you're just a punching bag? Damn. Leave my friend alone. Dirge of Cerberus was a spinoff of Final Fantasy VII, more action shooter RPG. Was it? I don't remember. Oh, was it the Vincent spinoff? Was that the name of it? Was that the name, Bo? Was that the Vincent spinoff? I did play that back in the day. Is that what it is? The Vincent spinoff? I remember that. I remember playing the Vincent game on like PlayStation 2 or PS3. Don't remember. Dirge. Oh my god, my keyboard's not working. Wait, my keyboard's actually not working. Wait a minute. Yep, that's it. Something happened to my keyboard.
Probably has a click on it, no?
No. I saw it as I was playing, I saw it like turn off too.
The connector from your PC and connect it.
I have to.
Are we getting off or what?
No.
Dude. Yeah, you did. What's the... Entertainers, good luck with that. I'm not an entertainer. Well, how'd you break it? You didn't break it. Just unplug it and plug it in. It always works, dude. Okay, buddy. There goes. Do you got it? Do you get me somewhere?
Is that still broken? Is that still broken? I feel like it is.
Sounds better. Wait, but I can hear you now.
Put it on stream.
Huh?
Because this always happens, but this is the first time that I try to fix it without restarting my PC.
I can hear you now. It doesn't sound like all like.
Oh my. Is it worse? I think it's worse.
I can hear your voice right now. I can hear your voice. Earlier, like it sounds like bad. Right now, I can hear you.
But you're signing for Discord. What about stream? Is it worse?
Oh, stream. Hold on.
Sounds like you're deep throwing your mic.
Hold on. Let me don't say nothing. Actually, I need you to say something. Huh? Say something.
Yeah. I can see the levels going crazy on OBS.
Thing in the background like a little tick.
Yeah, that's the tick that when I, because normally it's 100%, but since I lowered it, it's tame. But I think I'll just keep it away from me.
That sounds good though.
Yeah, I think it's okay. I think I saved it for now, for sure. You know, maybe if I had WD-40, but no one ever reminds me to get WD-40. Can you believe that, dude?
WD-40
for it. I mean, yeah, I don't know, dude. Someone always telling me to get WD-40, but yeah, it's useless. Am I right? Also, they wanted to see your character, Heber.
I was flexing it right now. I was fucking bowing down in front of you.
Sounds like CB Raider. This is Proto One Rubber Ducky. Come on. Ski X2. How copy CX2? Ski X2. Come in. It's super loud and distorted. It sounds like a telegraph in the background. I'm okay with it. Actually, it reminds me of the 90s for some reason. I can't hear it, so I don't know how it is. It's
the only fix I can do without restarting my PC. So I turned the volume down to 5%. You know what? Hold on. This should help a lot. That should help a lot. Just don't scream. I lowered it even more, so that should help a lot. Just don't, but I could have fixed it if I just restarted my PC, but I didn't want to restart my PC. But I just lowered it on stream. And I've been having this issue. It's because of playing with the controller. Every time, like my control, whenever it doesn't happen all the time, but it's something to do with my control, playing with the controller, and disconnecting it. And like it disconnects on me, right? It has something to do with that. Don't know what it is exactly, but I know it's something to do with my control, connecting, disconnecting. And then it messes up on me. Oh my god, are you gonna make me sing with this stuff? I can't yell though.
You are my fire, the one desire to leave. When I say I want it that way, but we. I'm right there with you, brother.
Trust me. I want it that way. Taco, Ski, what do you think about Taco?
Daddy Taco, yeah.
Daddy Taco. That's what you think about Taco.
Daddy Taco, yeah.
Daddy Taco. That's right. I know we're streaming on YouTube also, but you know what we can't do on YouTube. I'll get copyrighted. God damn it.
Daddy Taco, yeah.
Alright, I am muted so you didn't have to hear all the singing. Oh, okay. Save you from that. I saved you. Thank you. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck. Everything's broken now.
What do you mean?
Everything's broken. Oh yeah, my control wasn't working for a second.
Listen, dude, you disconnect and connect everything, it'll be fine.
When my control disconnects, it reconnects every 2 seconds.
Connect there.
My control's fucked, dude. I need a cable or something. My controller be disconnected, reconnected every 2 seconds. Sam, I'm broken. I feel that, Natalie. Natalie, do you ever put No Cry shampoo on, or like?
Your mouth, like not too close to you.
Oh, that's right. My bad.
I think that's main.
Yeah.
Yeah, you sound way better. Do that.
Okay. Do you guys ever put like No Cry shampoo or like the shampoo that says like repair damage? Yeah, repair damage. It doesn't work. Feels bad, dude.
Feels bad, bro.
Feels fucking bad, huh?
I was the only one.
Yeah, that shit don't fucking work, bro. You know what I mean?
Die, by the way. At least 2 times. Oh, shit. My arc nemesis is right here, bro. I always fucking die against this guy.
Yeah. I'm broke as well. Be like that, bro.
I'm broke. Better any one time.
That one don't count. That one don't count. Oh, I was putting on the mantle. Oh, it looks like I got it on.
I haven't fought the guy though.
That's pounding over there? I forgot to restock stuff, so give me a second.
So what?
I forgot to restock.
Oh, you trying to kill me? Oh, okay, buddy.
Pounding means drinking. Get your mind out of the gutter, guys. Well, real fun, pounding means a lot of different things, but in the context that I used it, it means drinking. Right, Ever?
Yeah.
We should be pounding over here. They throwing back.
I mean, the way you use it sounds like you're drinking, but yeah, you can use it very
we can drink, you can use it other ways too. But the way I meant it was that we're drinking over here. Oh, no, we'll be pounding too? Sheesh.
Trying to fucking survive here.
Yeah, don't distract us, Natalie. We're over here surviving.
Yeah, they're not easy. I fucking fit down.
This is a harder quest. Sister's house? Oh, is that where Natalie is? I thought Natalie was at the bar. So she would be lying. So she'd be lying. Oh. She'd be Mufasa then.
Can you drop the rock? You can, huh?
Oh, it doesn't get stunned. You gotta drop both of them, I think.
Amy, you dropped one already.
Yeah, we dropped that. She doesn't fall, though. It just did damage.
Oh, fuck it, that's the damage. I haven't hit that fool.
And Natalie be Mufasa, bruh. She be lying.
Barbara.
I might. That seems close.
Cats do
some
paralyzing or
something,
man.
My cats. When he leaves, I'm gonna restock. I have the wrong items and everything.
Then you go restock. They say you're gonna
go restock. No. When he leaves. After this area, I should be okay until then. Unless I run out of pots. I am low.
Yo, death still, don't you have the cat death?
Yeah, I have the cat death too. If it wasn't obvious, my health is that green bar, and the blue bar is my stamina. It's normally yellow, but I'm frozen right now. So it's... Oh, that's my cat miss. She's paralyzed. We called you, Fog called you Mufasa, aka could you be lying, because you said you at the bar, but it turns out you at your sister's place. Mufasa, bro. You'll be lying, he said. Okay, thank God. Okay, I'm gonna go restock.
We need your weapon too.
Who is Lion? I don't know her. I didn't call her Mufasa. Yeah, you did. You called her Mufasa because she'd be Lion. Listen here, Fog. Don't act brand new, alright? We both know that you called her Mufasa. I'm kidding. Wow, what did I ever do to y'all? Billy. Just kidding, just kidding. Billy? Is that what you're saying? Huh? What are you saying? Are you saying Billy? Like,
I'm
Billy?
Saying, wait a minute. I'm just out here trying to.
Okay, well, I got pots this time, so.
Goddamn onslaught. Are you not here yet? Oh, shit.
I'm coming. We're just kidding now. We're just kidding. I'm just joshing. We love having you here, Nally. Yes, yes, yes.
I hate that rock thing next to the fucking. Oh my God, look at my life. I hate the Rocksteady. It fucking works with this thing.
Oh yeah, I don't use Rocksteady against him. I spent all day.
I'm trying to like get him, you know, like flip flop and throw me off. This is a fucking chill, bro.
I mean, he's it's pretty already chill, no? No? Okay. Is me? Okay. No?
Dude, I'm already sure I'm fucking weak in his head. I give up. I'm not gonna tell you.
We're doing it.
This is the most damage I've put on him.
You need this guy, no?
Yeah, but if I need him?
Yeah, yeah, you need him.
I mean, yeah, I guess.
That was like the last.
I'm dead. This is the hardest monster for me, I swear this guy is.
Dead. Okay, he's gonna hit me max range. Should come down soon. Hit me his last words. Here, coming down. Okay. Okay, we just missed. Okay. No, behind this.
Thank God.
You were dead. I saw that.
Holy fuck, man.
Not even close, right? Not even close. Calculated.
I had that shit all day, bro. All the time.
Oh. Except that one. Oh, I thought I had my seats. I mean, the blue ones.
Okay, we're part of the match, you know?
Yeah, it just went to restock, right? Alright, you should be almost dead.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure.
Hell no.
You have this to
there. That's there? I don't. I forgot about it. I just launched it regularly. I forgot about it. I had that shit. Did you go to sleep?
I don't remember. Not asleep right now, I'll tell you that.
Are you out? You're here too? I'm hiding.
Fighting a man. Okay, I couldn't even see it.
Holy, it's this one, right?
Oh, fuck.
Shit, wait, we got no more death?
Oh. That's it. I'll check to see if.
I'm gonna wait, I'm gonna go back. I don't wanna remember myself dying.
See if I can get insurance.
I can't, I don't wanna. You know, just focus me in. Yeah, I'm gunning. Okay, buddy, how is the ability reaching over here?
I got Moxie.
Bro, he's here? Oh. He comes here? Not the top, bro. We're gonna
have Lorax. This sounds like a giant giraffe. Do I actually? Yeah, sorry about that, guys. My mic fucked up.
Meh. Who's chasing to the end of the world, dude?
Are you coming down?
No. Is that good?
What the fuck? He's in this fucking little... I wouldn't blame you guys though if it like seemed a little boring to watch. But I love this game. I love Monster Hunter. I mean, you get a little cat that gives you food, bro. I mean, what's not to like?
Got a cat on you. Got a cat with you.
Look at him. Mmm. That's just the appetizer too. We're eating more.
I just noticed your title says something different for Switch, and I get it now because you said it earlier. Dragon's Dogma.
Yeah. I've been playing too much Dragon's Dogma, and Switch hates Dragon's Dogma.
Me too, bro. I hate that shit.
What do you mean?
I told you that shit's whack.
Because I've been playing it nonstop. On his head, brother. This guy's your enemy too.
Nah, he used to be. Right now, he's fucking king, bro. brought sonic bombs?
I actually didn't bring any.
Oh man, this is a lot easier.
I was gonna lance, but other than that, I just saw my switch axe.
Castle B, bro. Was that you? Big difference, though. I guess the call is one challenging, but bro, it's too fucking hard. Too fucking hard.
Catopy.
Again? He's just really weak parallel in here.
Yes.
Poor guy.
Your neighbor is so cute.
The
oh, you have a shield.
You don't have a shield?
Oh, I didn't know you had a shield. I thought you had a power barrel.
I don't know. I don't. It doesn't matter if I have a shield or not.
Okay, Natalie. It's all good. Her mom flexing, making people sad.
I know. Never enough. Never enough. She's gonna fucking clutch pump to death, bro.
For real, Proto, fucking Proto, what do you mean?
What's up?
Natalie, I'm sorry, can you forgive me?
The last bullet in my gun.
get me a new mom? And okay. Alright, buddy. How am I supposed to do that? How am I supposed to do that? No bully? I'm not bullying!
The hell is Dragon Age? This shit works?
Yeah, you could use Dragon Age here. Natalie out here giving me the impossible task, dude. The impossible task, bro. Hate to see it. Hate to see it, dude. But dual streaming, I mean, in the past I've had.
Bros, I remember you were doing it when you really got your PC. You're all flexing, you're streaming YouTube, and I don't know.
What. Yeah, but it, like I said, that the last time, I had to put a delay on YouTube, and I have another delay on YouTube. So far, it's working great. So I think we're good on that. Know how? Just do it? God damn.
We'll find her, dude. We'll find her.
Am I gonna have to, like, marry you to get one? Like, I see no way of doing it. How am I gonna get her a mom? By marriage, you know? That's the only way I know how to do it.
Wait, what?
My mom becomes her mom. That's how marriage works. Your spouse's parents become your parents too.
I like your logic. I like it.
No, that's a thing. That's how it works. Just fix your mic before next year. Yeah. I will. I will fix it. Don't worry. Speaking of, though, I think I'm calling Hater Uber. But
you're calling, you're getting off, or are you gonna pick up this game?
No, I'm gonna get off. Like, for, I'm gonna take a break.
Streaming, keep streaming, dogs.
No, man, I'm be hungry, oh, brother.
I told you on this game because I thought.
Brother, I'm hungry, brother. This game was just a side activity. You know what I'm saying.
Well, I thought that I don't know who's gonna play with us.
Natalie, but you know they bait and switch.
That's the only reason. They hyped it up.
They hyped up Monster Hunter and then they dropped. Oh, but I'm not even home right now, you know. Hate to see it, dude. Sports scouting players. Mom scout proto, exactly. Mom proto, right. Dinner first before marriage? I mean, you're asking me to get you mom, that's why I know how. But alright, Uber, thanks for playing, dude. I didn't think we actually played Monster Hunter today, but I'm glad we did.
Like, whatever.
I mean, it was dope. I mean, you know what I mean? I love Monster Hunter.
Yeah, let me know if you get on later. Or you're gonna die or something.
Or doggy. For those of you not know, that was Eber. That was my real life friend. Let's go over here. Your probability in response to Monster Hunter was not Natalie's doing. You hyped yourselves up? Yeah, your mic is still bad over here. I didn't realize. Yeah, I mean, they've been saying it's bad, so. Don't worry, next stream I'll fix it, and then it'll probably break again next stream, hopefully. I mean, hopefully not, but, you know. Pretty sure that was a proposal? Yeah. Alright. Again, I'm sorry about the mic stuff, guys. I do apologize for that. But, do me a favor, guys. I am ending, but let's raid Tazzy. He's an old school. He's an old grandpa gamer, dude. And I've been like honestly watching him like when I do work stuff or just chilling in the middle of the night. So do me a favor. Let's raid Tazzy. He's chilling playing the what is he playing? Once Human. So copy and paste this message, guys. Copy and paste this message. Let's go say what's up to Tazzy. Have a good one, guys. I'll be on tomorrow, maybe. I might play Dragon's Dogma tomorrow. I don't know. Whatever makes Switch mad is what I'm gonna play. All right. But Natalie, thanks for hanging out, dude. Thank you for joining today's stream. Thank you everyone that was watching on YouTube. Tiff for joining. Bo, Eber, Alandria, Noosk. Copy and paste it. Show Natalie how raids work on Twitch, guys. Show how raids work. We gotta convert them to Twitch. Twitch all day, every day.